Okay, let's see what we got over here. We got chickens and Tilda. I want to talk to Tilda. You don't sound too happy.
You don't sound too happy about that.
My family's been selling our harvest to Conrad for years.
Conrad, huh?
When we lost everything in the Troubles, he said he'd take us in. In? He makes us sleep outside.
Well, okay, who's Conrad?
Tell me about Conrad.
His house is full of supplies, but he won't share them with you if that's what you're after. He didn't lift a finger to help us when they took our cows to be slaughtered, and we've known him for years.
Who took your cows?
The Inquisition. Said they needed to feed people, but now how do we feed ourselves?
That's a slaughterhouse.
Of course, Conrad talked to Carlos and got his cows spared.
What happened to you?
You must know what terrible things have befallen this island. All those ruins bursting from the ground. Some of them rose in the middle of our farm and the Inquisition said we had to leave. But my sons are still out there somewhere. They all went their own way before these creatures came. I hardly get a wink of sleep worrying about them. Do you know where they are? Do you know where my sons are?
I have no idea.
If you hear anything or meet someone who's been outside, please don't forget to ask about them. Please.
Can't your husband help?
Ingvar? We're in dire straits and he's drinking the last of our gold in the tavern.
Oh, so let's go talk to him. Well, let's find out more about the sons, I guess.
What are your sons called?
Beppo's the oldest. He didn't want to come to town with us.
Wait a minute, Beppo?
Always ran with the wrong crowd. I worry he's fallen in with the Don's gang. William volunteered for military service with the Inquisition. And
Beppo,
Leon...
Beppo.
My youngest...
I know that
...just
name.
Took off in the night.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
I know Beppo.
Don't get your hopes up.
Yes, I did.
I met your oldest son, Beppo.
Is he all right? I worry so about him.
Yes, he's alive. He has a job in the ruins.
Oh, yeah.
But isn't that terribly dangerous?
Probably.
Don't worry, he's not alone. He has some strong fighters by his side.
Alright, so I found out about one. Who's Conrad? Is he in here? There's Conrad.
So, you won't let Tilda into your house?
Did she tell you that?
Damn!
The old witch. I give her food and room, and all she does is whine.
Oh, maybe that's what she wants.
Why don't you just let her sleep inside?
It's no business of yours who I let in my house.
Fine.
Show me your goods.
Beer, onions, bag of spices, rum, grapes, mana. An egg for experience, 5 gold, what the hell. Let's buy them out. I want all the experience I could get. I was here already, wasn't I? What? Plus 10 hit points? Take some cheese. Wait a minute, is that a healing? Yes it is. I'll take some cheese. No, I don't want that cheese. No, but just give me the egg. Alright. I'm gonna eat some eggs. Raw, that is. I get strength with that. Or not. I got strength out of something. These eggs are tasty. Oh man, they're so strong. I feel so strong. Look at all that protein. Alright. So now, we did that. Tilda is in my way. Let's continue. Let's see. Go up here, I guess. Turn here. I guess we'll find out about the bowls. Three bowls. Golden bowls, a sword, a bowl. I want 150. What did you do to get locked up? Or was it? Fuck. Let me get that bowl. I forgot he had it. I got the money. Let's go, go, go. Look at that shield. It's pretty nice. Nobody here sells clothes. There's not a clothing store in town. Why am I going this way? Crap. There we go. Let's talk to that guy that's up there. We're gonna get rid of one of the three bowls. Hernandez will let me in. I've helped him out. How you doing, sir? Good? Good. Oh, come on, Fraps. Let's slow down. Alright, that's good enough. Let's go. Oof. Show me how to prospect. That's what I want to know.
Show me how to prospect.
Tell ya.
Show me how to prospect.
First, you have to be able to tell where ore can be found. You can't just go swinging at any old rock.
How do I recognize ore deposits?
The stone glitters, and the structure of the rock
yes,
is
yes, I saw the gold one.
Often you can see ore bubbles. They hang on the rock like pimples. When you find a good rock, take the pick in both hands and swing straight. That's very important. The point has to hit the deposit square on, or the rock will splinter, then it's worthless.
Damn, I have to get a pick.
Don't expect to be as good as I am from the off. It takes practice. But put in the time and you can make decent coin from prospecting.
Okay. Damn it. Do I have to pay $200?
Shouldn't your brothers know what we're planning?
Yes. Tell them to come to our meeting point. They'll know where I mean.
Can I take care of all of them? Just give me the damn it. Whatever.
Here's the gold. Now tell me where you hid the bowl.
I knew the Inquisition had been watching me. So, I lost them. Hid the bowl in the harbor lighthouse.
Uh-huh.
Threw it up into the wooden beams. Going to be difficult getting it back without a telekinesis spell. Of course. That's your problem now.
Okay, I'll tell them to go there.
Great. I bet they're drinking themselves into a stupor in the Gutter's Tavern or on the Harbor Quay.
Yeah, I know where they are. Okay, so how much gold do I have? Damn! Jesus. This golden bowl's better give me a lot of money. Whoa, where am I going? Let's go to the lighthouse. Actually, I got a lot of stuff to sell. Oh well, I'm gonna use a telekinesis spell. That's probably what this guy was selling. I know somebody was selling it. Oh, what's that? Take that. I want to sell some of this mana. I don't have any spells. Good, nobody saw that. What's down there? Holy crap, I didn't even notice this. It's a bed. I have a sleep chair. I'm assuming nobody really cares here, so... What's that? Jack's key. Holy shit. Where's Jack? He's not here. What did he ask me on? Whatever. I got Jack's key. Go upstairs. Why do I have Jack's key? Inside the lighthouse, I guess. I already broke that. Telekinesis. Let's see if you have it. You have it, right? Let's trade.
Let's trade.
Telekinesis. 100? Do I have that? I just want to make sure I didn't use it up. Damn it. Well, gotta buy something. Let's see, let's sell some stuff. Maybe his stuff. let's see. Yep. Let's sell some mana. I don't need it right now, do I? I'll take that. Have that. Take that too. I got lots of wine. What's that herring? Well, the herring's really good. Potion 50, fresh brew potions, which I don't even know how to make. I don't have a pick, do I? Let's see, what do we got here? Rum, strong, Should I sell magic? Spellcard transform into a nautilus, small and scoopy. Yeah, I want to turn into a snail. I guess if I was spying on somebody, that'd be helpful. Interesting. What else we got? Diamond, armor plate, teeth. Goldy moldy bone. Wait a minute, no. I'll find somebody who wants that. Wild boar skin I need, wild boar skin. Wolf skin. Clam. Sell these clams, who cares? Cannot be used for combat. Well then screw that. Shovel, make a fine treasure, which is a good idea. And a lockpick, which I don't know how to use. Alright, that's good enough. Trade. Alright. 80 gold. That's good. Thank you. Now, let's see how we do this. Oh, by the way, that's his stuff, isn't it? Survival of the fittest, my friend. Survival of the fittest. That was a quest? Hold on. Hold on. Jack's chest. Huh. Okay, whatever. Now, where's that, this one up here. What did you say it was? I think I could read. He threw it up in the wooden beams, going to be difficult without a kinesis. That's my problem. There it is. Unbelievable. It's right there. Alright, let's see if I can do this. Awesome. Yeah. Cool. That was really freaking good. Let's see what we got in here. Jack, you trust in soul. You're just screwed. That was worth it. Okay. Let's see what I got from... I didn't realize what I got from Jack. Did he give me a pick? Nope. A ring of wood skin. Piercing protection. Sounds good to me. Oh, I got some stuff already. Acrobatics. I don't care about that. Nelson's ring. I need some clothes. Hold on, it's pretty loud. Sound effects are too loud. I can't even really hear myself. Alright. Still loud. Oh well, whatever. Let's go. So we took care of that. Anything here I need? Nope. Okay, so we got two. Now we need to talk to the third one. Who is... Got the one at the tavern. Got that guy. Let's see. Let's check in here, the brothel. This is better than I asked for, like, 200. Probably not gonna be wanted here. Oh, Gwen. Ooh. How you doing, Gwen?
Just leave me alone. I'm not even here, alright?
What the hell? What am I going to attend to? Okay. Great. So how do I get out of here? Okay. Just, what the hell is the point of that? I think I lost all respect with her. Sonia.
I can't be seen talking to you.
Oh, come on. Give me a break, people.
You want to talk after what you did?
Damn it. I lost all credibility. Oh, fuck them then. Well, you know what? Screw them. I'm gonna sleep here. Let's sleep until noon. Bitch. Alright. Come on. Help me out. That's what happens, you know. You try to help somebody, and what do they do? Let's see if I can talk to Lily.
There's plenty of others with gossip. Try them.
Oh my god, what the hell? I'm taking this. You hear me? I'm taking that. What's over here?